Hello everyone and welcome to this new episode of Hot Lapping with Andrea. Basically, this car has a lot more downforce, has traction control and ABS. But yeah, let's go with the lap. The first long straight, we'll get to the first sector, which is a series of very hard braking zones, very good spots for overtaking, and one of the most difficult parts of this section is this acceleration zone, as you need to be need to switch gears very early to have the car gain traction. Here we get to turn 3, again difficult braking zone, but the acceleration isn't impossible. Getting to these very fast corners, difficult to hit the apex perfectly, but once you get in the rhythm of the track, it's not that difficult. The next corner will be one of the hardest braking zones of the circuit, as it's not straight and you need to close the apex, like in a late apex. So it's not that easy, but the acceleration it's wide, so it's not that hard to get out of the corner. This is one of the most difficult acceleration zones of all the track, as it's very very bumpy and it's easy to like spin the car. And also getting to this corner, which is the most difficult to hit the apex, because it's the apex is hidden in the late corner, so it's hard to get in the corner perfectly. Last corner, you just need to bring a lot of speed in the apex and accelerate as soon as you can. Basically, this is the lap. Lap time was 1:32.2. It's a pretty good lap. The car is very fun to drive. I had a lot of fun in the Quad Sprint Championship, so make sure to watch it and leave a like and subscribe, guys. See you.